The sunfish has turned itself into a buffet for seagulls. Let me explain. Sunfish dive deep to forage for food. Then they come to the surface to warm up their bodies. But here's the catch. They're home to over 40 parasites. In warmer climates, cleaner fish and cleaner shrimp assist them in removing these parasites. In colder waters, sunfish float at the surface, inviting seagulls to pick off the parasites from their skin.